See, it's easy to ignore trouble when you're living in a bubble. So what do you got?